Emma, who told me I should never listen to another voice but my own. And I've grown up, now I know that when I'm trying to be myself, it isn't so simple anymore.